What would a libertarian actually say if about what the president should do about Saddam Hussein?
I think read a book.